Hey there, this is an unofficial demo of Buzz Ignition. Now I'm going to walk you through all the parts of the funnel, the front end, the upgrade, as well as the upgrade number two. If you need actual demo review, please ask me for another video. This is really only for affiliates at this time. So when someone logs into Buzz Ignition, rather when your customers log into Buzz Ignition, depending on what level they get, they see different things over here. So they see the page and the group contest if they buy the main version. They also see external contest as well as Pixel Engine if they buy the upgrade number one. If they get the upgrade number two, they actually get white label rights to this entire app. Now, this is available as a self-hosted option. So instead of making it as a SaaS software, we give your customers the hosted option so they can take the PHPs and put it on their site and use whatever domain they want. And all the instructions on how to do that is, of course, provided with the software. Now, what I want to show you here is how the fan page contest part works. So when you connect this with your Facebook app, it picks up all your different fan pages, also picks up all your different groups. Then you can look for a fan page by this. So I could type and say, find me all the fan pages with a keyword hike in it. And it goes ahead and searches and finds me all those keywords. Then I could simply choose get posts, which then goes and connects with your fan page and gets all the posts on there. Now here's the cool thing. With Buzz Ignition, any post can instantly be converted into a contest, which is great. So you have incentives in every single post to get people to like or comment. So as you can see, many of these have different likes and comments. So I could go for this one, for example. This is a post. Facebook finally launched this like button, like or comment. Like, you know, like if you like it or comment if you don't. And then all you have to do, all your customers have to do, is simply click on select winners. And when they do, it brings up a new interface. So should the winner be the winner that had liked or comment, or should it be both? So you can actually do this and you can choose both. So the person has to like and comment to be able to win something. Or in this case, if I want to go for, let's say, comment, I could go for unique as well, that one person doesn't get more than one entry. And once you press that, simply click on go. And it goes out there and gets the winner. The winner is in this case Signy Just. I could click here and I can open this up and actually check out who the user is. I should have just clicked there, I guess. Let me see. Yep, let's just click here. And this takes me to the user. Yep, so I can click here and this would automatically take me then to Facebook, where I can check out the user. In this case, I'm not logged in, so you don't see that. But this is how easy it is to pick winners as well. And there's a list of all the winners that you have created in the past. And then you can get in touch with them. You can offer them whatever it is you want for that matter. So these are two different users for two different contests that were ran on comments. Then you also have the possibility with the front end option to get the group option too. So you can run contests within groups as well. Now they only, and again, these are groups that you admin. So let me just find one. Or actually, it seems it's even the groups that you don't admin. Let me just see. Check this out. I thought Alex told me it was only groups that you admin, but it seems like all the groups are there. So you can pick any one of those and you can offer prizes there as well. But we don't just stop there. If people go for the upgrade option, they can actually go in and they can simply go into the external contest. So if there's a contest on another web page, for example, they could simply enter the webpage URL over here, and with that it grabs all the people who have commented or liked, and same way it can get links from there too. Then the upgrade also includes Pixel Engine, which means that they can actually put retargeting link on any link that they want. So for example, in this case, if people want to, in the post they want to put this link, they could add the pixel to it, and anyone who clicks on it automatically gets added to the retargeting list. It's very easy to set this up as well. Along with that, we're giving them a lot of done-for-you templates too to run these contests. The final upgrade is the white label version, with which they can actually install it and they can add new clients to it as well. They can resell this with their own branding as well. So that's something that is, again, there are different white label licensing in there, so, you know, restrictions in place as well. And they will also have monthly price on that if people don't want to go for the lifetime option. So essentially, the way to pitch this for you would be to tell everyone that you can use the software to convert any post into a contest dynamically. And I think that's a great way to build an engaging fan page. And that's exactly how a lot of people out there are building fan pages. And these are exact tactics that Alex used himself to sell t-shirts. And let me tell you this, Alex did $20,000 last month selling t-shirts. So he knows that this works really well, and that's why he wants to bring this to the market. So this is Neil Napier, and I hope you jump in here and you also find out for the contest that we're organizing for this short 3-day launch. Bye.